Tactical placemaking is the act of building short-term installations in public places. It's DIY, guerrilla, pop-up. You don't have to wait for town or city approval. Basically, it's lighter, quicker, cheaper. It's short-term, low-cost. Remember, you don't have to ask permission. Just get building. Plenty of starting points in the description.